The Israeli military's bulldozers demolished four Palestinian homes in the village of Al-Walaji, west of the city of Bethlehem in the occupied West Bank. Israeli authorities that is under full Israeli civil and military control. It means residents cannot build there without permission from the Israeli army, and such permission is almost impossible to obtain. To make room for even more Israeli settlements that would make the establishment of a long-sought Palestinian state impossible. Israel's demolition of Palestinian structures in the occupied territories is considered illegal and part of Tel Aviv's anti-Palestinian policies. Palestinians believe this land grab policy is aimed at expanding Israel's grip on the West Bank and Jerusalem Al-Quds. Munah Qandil for Press TV, Occupied Ramallah.